playing mostly on a speed. And you see, this is.
Canadian player Motzan, the leader today.
Well, I think it's it's impact, and I think we can see this now in Jiaqi Zheng that's the now being down 1-0, 9-3. It's think where to put the ball, but you know, with a slower ball, Lily has a plenty of time to think how to put his ball in the mid. So, but at least we have some more. Here is
definitely anticlimactic after some of the rallies we witnessed.
Messages here to herself and to everybody.
Two very strong.
Mental techniques, how to get out of this negative thought. Ah. Very well prepared. We just saw a few maybe errors there. First ball long, she apply a hard top spin at the middle of the table.
And you can see the joy on her face, even though she's beaten the teammate. And she's going to try to keep it under control a little.